Let us learn something more about the healing power of music. Music washes away from the soul the dust of everyday life. Why do we believe that music can heal you mentally and physically? Well, music does have the power to touch your inner core and reconnect you with your emotions. Songs connect you to past incidents, people, and memories. In some hospitals, music therapy has been used to expedite the healing of patients. For instance, in a hospital in Bias in Punjab, India, prayer songs are relayed from the Golden Temple early in the morning. Music has been found to have a positive effect on patients with heart problems, hypertension, anxiety, and stress. It is because music connects you with your true self, your inner core, while taking you away from negative emotions. Sound therapy, for example, drumming, shifts the level of cortisol, the stress hormone, towards healing. I saw a boy sitting in a small shop singing in a very loud voice. He was absolutely out of tune, but anyone could make out that he was in such perfect bliss, crooning his choicest song at the top of his voice. This is why drug and alcohol patients and patients with mental ailments are introduced to dance, group chanting, and meditation on music. No doubt, music heals inside out. Neeraj, a doctor, reaffirmed this belief. He said, "When I sing, my whole attention shifts to the song and its poetry. During the time I am humming or singing, I am in my own beautiful world with zero negative thoughts or stress and feeling so good." How true! Actually, you don't have to be a very good singer or dancer to just sway away on a tune and feel joyful. Like someone has said, the woods would be very dark and silent if only those birds sang that sang the best. Likewise, if you are into creating something, a painting, a clay art, pottery, anything, you will notice that it is not about what you create, but the whole process of creation, your journey towards creating something that is therapeutic. Certain things should be indulged in for the joy that comes with them. Just for the joy of being involved in doing those things, in carrying out those pursuits. Creative pursuits let you just be you. Creativity keeps you young in mind and heart. You also derive a sense of satisfaction and achievement by being creative. When you are irritated or angry, try humming a song you love. It won't be easy though, but yes, it will be worth it. Music has such a calming effect on the mind. This is why babies go off to sleep when their mothers sing them a lullaby. When I was pregnant, I used to overcome morning sickness by lying on the bed with my eyes closed and listening to singer Jagjit Singh's songs till I fell asleep. They served as a balm for my soul and I got up truly fresh and fine after a couple of hours. Music therapy may involve active participation, that is, when you are singing, for instance, or passive listening, when you are dancing to some music. Can you imagine that babies who were introduced to music while in the womb were seen smiling during ultrasound? I have taught music to a student with speech problems, and in a month I could see a drastic improvement in her confidence level, clarity in speech, as well as her pronunciation of words. And to know that just as music has a calming effect on aggressive patients, it is interesting to note that it has an uplifting effect on patients dealing with depression. Isn't this interesting? Music has shown betterment in the memory of patients suffering from Alzheimer's or dementia. It not only dissipates negative emotions, it creates positive emotions too. Some athletes practice running on the track by playing a certain playlist that keeps them motivated. Music, vocal or instrumental, requires regular practice, so it aids to enhance your focus and concentration while keeping you joyful all the time. Your frustrations and aggression are channeled into creativity and honing your skill. Poetry of various songs suggests that you are not alone in life's experience, and many more individuals share the same story as yours. As you concentrate on the words and rhythm of the song, your awareness and mindfulness grows too. Music teaches us teamwork and discipline. Our own body functions like an orchestra. The rhythmic heartbeats, our breath, and our sleep patterns all show rhythmic patterns. Do you know that 432 Hz and 528 Hz frequencies have positive impact on your body? For instance, 432 Hz is actually our body's and the earth's natural tone. These serve as healing vibrations for your mind as well as your body. Did you know that master musicians like Bach and Mozart use 432 Hz as the frequency to create their music? Understanding the significance of these frequencies can help you dissipate negative blockages in your own body. Your unreleased emotions of sadness, past hurt, fear, etc. affect you in the form of physical ailments. How? You already know that law of attraction is always at work. It is responding to how you feel every moment. If you are joyful, you will attract all that you desire. It is this simple. Any illness is a physical manifestation of emotional issues and negative thought patterns. Just like frequency of 440 Hz can stifle your creative energy, 528 Hz can boost your creative passions. 528 Hz frequency is believed to be the natural frequency of the earth. Just like loving thoughts enhance well-being, listening to frequencies like 432 Hz too have been proved to produce healing, both mental and physical. Water that was exposed to music of Mozart and Bach on being freezed showed beautiful geometrical patterns. Our body too is 75% water. Now imagine the impact of positive thoughts and calming music of these right frequencies on our body at the cellular level. Plants have water too, and experiments have shown that plants exposed to statements like "I hate you" became stunted and eventually died, while those subjected to statements like "I love you" grew green and healthy. Thus, we have to be vibrationally aligned in our thoughts, words and actions. This is why it is so important to be around people who elevate you. This is why it is so important to do more of what you love to do. And this is why the quality of thoughts impacts you at the cellular level. And this is also why the rhythmic patterns of your breath changes, that is, becomes fast and inharmonious when you are angry. So listen to songs that make you feel good. In Indian classical music, the seven musical notes have been taken from the sounds of animals. For example, the fifth note, that is pancham. Sa re ga ma pa pa has been inspired by a goat's voice. Interesting, isn't it? Now you know that songs and sounds can have a healing effect on your body and mind. So enjoy music, hum more of your favorite songs, and stay in tune with life and be happy. Thank you so much.